She gazed into the dark through the light of three lanterns that fluttered like small bats. Her gaze was met with two glowing eyes that belonged to a most horrific demon. Because it made her less frightened to do so, she imagined the demon had the head of a great horned owl. Through the darkness, I search for heartbeats and find them.